It was interesting. I had the Emir of Qatar come by the Oval Office today. And they, you know, he owns Al Jazeera, basically. Pretty influential guy. And he is a big booster, big promoter of democracy all throughout the Middle East. Reform, reform, reform. You're seeing it on Al Jazeera. Now, he himself is not reforming significantly. Now, there's no big move towards democracy in Qatar. But, you know, part of the reason is that the per capita income of Qatar is $145,000 a year. That will dampen a lot of conflict. $145,000 a year. Now, keep in mind, they have like 1.7 million people, and 75% of them aren't even Qatari. They're from all over the world. You know, Filipinos and Pakistanis. And, but their, you know, average income is $145,000 a year. Now, granted, it's, you know, if you look at the curve, I'm sure that not every laborer there is, but that, I make this point only to say that if there's opportunity, if people feel like their lives can get better, then a lot of these problems get solved.